I want you to shave your face.
This in turn will prevent ingrown hairs and remove scarring, and you can do it with something as simple as a straight razor. This is the stuff that barbers use. You can get it for like $5 on Amazon. But the point is, I don't just want you to use it on the beard. I want you to start shaving your entire face, like I'm about to show you, because this is called dermaplaning. You should only move up and down. Never go side to side. You're gonna do your entire face, not just your lineup. Look at all that hair, that skin, and even invisible hair we've already lifted up. When you do this, your skin's gonna look completely different.